I'm very thankful for Coach Montgomery and Dr. Hewitt for giving me this opportunity. And just moving forward, I think we're going to do the same stuff. It's the same legacy. It's the same vision. It's the same fundamentals, the same foundation, really, that she had built for the last 30 years here. We're going to have a different spin on it, though. Obviously, I'm a little bit different of a person, personality-wise. So you'll see some different angles when it comes to coaching, maybe on the field. But overall, it's pretty much business as usual. So over the last 5 years, I've had a great learning experience, learning how to get the most out of the kids from a team chemistry standpoint, the wins and wears of why we want to make certain changes, do certain things, when we want to take a chance in a game, when we don't. And I think my style of play is very similar to hers. Same thing we've been preaching that Sandy's been preaching probably for the last 30 years. I've been preaching for the last 5. This is a great area. This is a great place to go to school. This is a great place to get an education. And it's a great place to have a phenomenal 4 years with softball. We have a winning tradition, and that's something that most programs can't say that they have. And that is something that, with the tradition that we have and the values that have been instilled, it's a well-oiled machine. Pretty much runs itself. So it's going to be fun to coach these kids. We have a great group of kids. And we have a great group of recruits that we have coming in as well. And to see our program continue to flourish is going to be fun. It's what's exciting for me this year is, you know, you see over the past 5 years that I've been here, and, you know, the last 10 before that that I've been coaching, each year is a different year with our kids. You have the same values, you have the same, you know, the tradition and the fundamentals are the same throughout each year, but the team's personality is different. So that's one thing that I'm excited to get in. We actually have 8 new kids coming in this year. So it's going to put a different spin personality-wise on this team. So I'm excited to see who this team becomes and who steps up and really who leads this program into the next conference championship.